The interior lights are controlled by these two buttons, located just above the rearview mirror. If no button is pressed, the lights will illuminate and remain on for a period of time when the ignition is placed in the off position. The doors are unlocked from outside the vehicle, or any door is opened with the ignition in the locked position. Press this button to turn the interior lights on. The lights will illuminate regardless of door positions. Press the button again to return to the neutral position. Press this button to turn the interior lights off. The lights will not illuminate regardless of door positions. Press the button again to return to the neutral position. The map lights are controlled by these buttons. Press the button located next to each light to turn that light on or off. There is a console light located overhead. The console light will illuminate whenever the parking lights or headlights are turned on and can be adjusted with the instrument brightness control. This switch controls the light in the cargo area of the vehicle. When this switch is in the on position, the cargo light illuminates and remains on. If the switch is moved to the center position, the cargo light illuminates and will remain on as long as the liftgate is open. When the switch is in the off position, the cargo light will remain off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.